We have a traffic alert to tell you about in Hattiesburg. Construction crews began milling and repaving Cross Creek Parkways today. This is located from West 4th Street to Highway 98. City leaders say roadways will not be closed, but there will be traffic delays while work is underway. The project should take about 2 weeks to complete, depending on weather conditions. Drivers are asked to keep safety in mind in construction zones.